Arrested after police say she crashed her car into a building thinking it was a Jewish school. Police say the woman told them that she did it on purpose after seeing an Israel school sign on the door. She also reportedly made references to, quote, her people back in Palestine. Now, according to the Anti-Defamation League, the building actually houses an extremist organization that is designated as a hate group by the Southern Poverty Law Center. No one was hurt in that crash.